Let's get it. Do you know what that thing could do to you? Yeah, it'll grind your bones for its bread.
The lair has been disturbed. We'll have to make a sacrifice right away to keep it from coming after us all. And the chosen one is Stephen Chandler.
Tomorrow I will be offered as a sacrificial meal.
They're gonna eat you?
Not them.
What? Where are you going?
I'm going back to that town!
That guy Stephen saved your life, and Hope saved mine, so...
I'm going back there because if there's a way to kill this thing, I'm gonna find it.